You'll never do it.
Mary Ellen.
Oh, swell.
Where you been, son?
Well, I'll tell you. I was coming home past the Pendleton place, and the moon went under a cloud for just a second, and it got real dark, and all of a sudden, I swear I saw a light going from room to room.
You see it.
You think I wasn't? So I decided to make a noise, and when I did, the light went out.
Oh, it's well known fact that the Pendleton place is haunted.
Well, it's not surprising when you consider the tragedy that house has seen.
Yeah, I promised Dave Pendleton I'd keep an eye on that place. Finish your supper, we'll go back there and take a look around. No need to be scared, huh? Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute, little girl. Miss? Just a minute. Just a minute, miss. Hold on there. Now, we didn't mean to scare you. My name's John Walton. This is my son. We noticed a light out in the place. You see, the owner of this place, Mr. Dave Pendleton, he asked me to keep an eye on it for him.
Dave Pendleton is my father.
You're Jenny?
Yes.
Oh, it's Jenny. I haven't seen you since you were a little baby.
Look, Mr. Walton, it was mighty nice of you to come out here to check up on things, but... Well, I'm just fine. Really, I am, and you don't have to worry about me.
Why? Are you here alone?
Yes, but I'm all right. My daddy and Eula will be here in a couple of days, and I just think that I will wait right here until they come.
Who's Eula?
My father's married again.
Look, why don't you get your things together and come on over to our place? I wouldn't want a little girl of mine being here alone.
I don't want to be any trouble.
It's no trouble. Come on.